Usually not. The law in Florida regarding rear-end crashes is that the driver that rear-ends the other car is presumed to be at fault in the accident. There are some exceptions to that, so it's important for you to contact a lawyer and describe the facts of the accident very carefully to the lawyer so the lawyer can advise you about what your rights and responsibilities are.